I've never considered using train tickets as a mosaic. I think the three colours work really surprisingly well together. In this 10 portraits, there are around 3,000 or 1 hour's worth of tickets that are used just in East Midlands. These people are from the East Midlands area. Gary Lineker here is very known for Leicester perhaps, but then there's other areas, Nottingham, Alan Carr, very associated with Northampton. Hopefully these pictures will inspire the increase in passengers using mobile tickets.